Good morning, Pochitas. It is Saturday the 23rd. We're mad today because today is Mexico's second game in the World Cup. We won 1-0. Go, Mexico.
Wow.
Si están en Guadalajara, véngase por aquí. Shop to my tía's little shop. Her house is up there. Just a little cute little shop. Perfumes, toys, a little bit of accessories, a lot of toys. But yeah, she just sells, okay. Perfume, a little bit of makeup, bags. There's that reaction right there. Vengas a comprar algo. Vengas a comprar algo. Vengas a comprar algo. Hey, what are you doing? Bought it for your tia, you give her some business.
Yeah.
Yeah, we had to pay my auntie because nothing free around here. We are having a great time here in Mexico and Guadalajara. It's such a good time. We won, by the way, 2-0. Woo! If you guys are new to my channel, hit that subscribe button and like button for some more pochitas coming soon. Please wait on it. My dad is watching me record myself. I'm on the way to downtown, El Centro. There's the train for Mexico. You can't really see it. This is my great grandma's house. My dad's mom's mom. No, my dad's dad's mom. Yeah. This is where he was raised, my daddy. Oh. Nobody lives there anymore. ¿Ya nadie vive allí? Ya le tomé video para mi YouTube. Mom. ¿Ahí se creyó mi papá? My tía's dad would jump. Oh my gosh. Over there, up there, the greenhouse. I just passed that green building over there. That was his grandma's house, and that's where they used to live. But right here in this corner, it's a temple that they used to go up all the way upstairs, and they would scream "Viva Mexico, Viva Mexico!" when my dad was young, and my dad's friend. I guess that's my dad's friend. No gracias. I think that's my dad's friend's business. Tortas Felipe's. That's what my mom just said. But here's a temple that they used to go all the way on top. Aquí, mira. Muy bonito. You can tell it's so old and pretty. Look at how beautiful, bro. This is my dad's church. Are you serious? They don't play. Boy. Of course they have. Everything Virgin Mary, todo virgencita. Let's go. Go to the entrance. Oh my gosh. Look at these doors. Come around, I guess. My boy. I'm coming. ¿Está cerrado? It's closed. That's okay. Entramos allí donde tienes muchas de la virgencita ahí.
No puedes entrar.
No, ahí no puedes entrar.
Está cerrada.
my mama and her sister-in-law.
Why'd you call me that, Mama?
I'm pretty.
Papá, se la mandas. Mira mi mamá.
Coge, mami, coge. Dale, báilale. ¡Au!
Guadalajara, Guadalajara.
Caso mío. A ver. Guadalajara, Guadalajara. Mami, you took my ear off. When me and my babe come next year or sometime, we're going on that, baby. El de frente. Sorry. Ah, vamos aquí, ¿no? Es que como él fue primero, no sé, no. Sí.
No se puede uno adelante. Anda, de adelante, corre. Pónganse. Debajo de esta avenida corren la línea 1, la línea 2, y el tren ligero superior, y cuenta que 10 estaciones.
De mi lado derecho se encuentra la Plaza de Guadalajara junto con la Fuente de la Perla Tapatía, también conocida como la Plaza de los Moreles. Son independientes una de la otra. Las tres primeras torres representan catedral, que significa Dios Padre, Dios Hijo y Dios Espíritu Santo. Las torres de catedral no son las originales fueron derrumbadas en un terremoto. Para monjas. En la actualidad funciona como la preparatoria número 1.
Para monjas, para nuns.
A mi lado izquierdo se encuentra la parte de enfrente del mercado Corona, el mercado que estuvo anteriormente fue uno que se incendió.
That was so much fun. Don't get too close to his back legs. My mom wants a ticket. ¿Qué pasó? So we can have a wash for Wednesday. We could play another game. Some soap. Pues hoy, mira, los compré ayer en el Tianguis, pero se los ensució. Uh-huh. Ahí ahorita yo dije, ah, mejor los lavo ya para que
te queden.
Ah, el
recetito.